The fighting of Anai just a couple of moments ago. 31 years of Jasmine Hopkins stays in the backfield. And the handoff to Hopkins. They fake it. Chandler Harnish will keep it to the right side. And Harnish will cross the field. But for the University of Illinois. From the 8-yard line, Ethan Chiodos trying to run out of the pocket. He's going to get sacked. He's going to get dropped back at the 5-yard line. This is not exactly field goal range, and Harnish will try to get it himself. He is off to the left side. He is free to the 20. Harnish angles, 10, 5, pylon, touchdown. Northern Illinois for Chandler.
Number five,
Mikhail,
the short
of the ball carrier. Chad Span, he's had a rough afternoon. Now Harnish will call his own number. Scampers out of the left sides to the 40, 45. He's got a whole 50. Near sideline, 40. Down to the 30, spins away from one tackle to the 25, and then pulled down. Got Landon Cox out of the far side, tight into the near side. Jasmine Hopkins on a sweep. He's going to throw the ball. Cox in the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown, Northern Illinois. The option pass for the halfback. What a beauty. Even if they come up with it, it's a long field with which they're going to have to work. Little stutter kick. It is in the air. The Illini will cover it. The Illini.
The end of the game. Final score, Illinois 28, Northern Illinois 22.
Hey, Matt.
Today's attendance was 50,000.